Open and repairing a file. On the File tab, click Open. Locate and select the file to be recovered. From the Open drop-down, select Open and Repair. This is the process to open and repair a file.